I'm Hannah Gaines. I'm a senior. I play tennis, and I was born 1999.
My name is Simone Edmondson. I'm part of the women's basketball team here at Central, and I was born in 2001.
My name is Davius Richard. I play football, and I was born in 2001.
My name is Zoe Key. I'm a part of the North Carolina Central's women's golf team, and I'm born in 2003.
So looking at some of these 90s shows and everything, what's some 90s show that you know?
For sure, Living Single.
Saved by the Bell.
The Cosby Show.
Rugrats. Full House.
Living Single is the best 90s show ever, and that's no competition.
Martin.
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 And for those that love Martin, no.
What?
Living Single is the best one. Over it, everything, actually. I mean, Fresh Prince of Bel-Air is nice too, you know, but Living Single for sure.
Why you say Living Single over Martin? Now I'm curious.
Because it's just it was funny. They was four women living their lives in New York, you know, innovative. And Martin is just a clown.
So what are some of your favorite TV shows that you watch right now?
I would say Euphoria, probably Manifest, All American.
I just found something on Netflix called The Witcher. That looked pretty interesting.
Reality shows on Netflix.
Euphoria, oh my gosh. I love Euphoria so much. The directing, the acting, everything about that show, I love so much.
So it's real simple how this is gonna work. You're gonna go ahead and put the headphones on and you're just gonna go through, click each TV show theme, 1, 2, 3, you're gonna go through that. When you know what it is, go ahead, guess. Each guess is worth 1 point and there's opportunities to get bonus points along the way. So don't feel too bad. So you can go ahead and get ready for number one.
All that. No, Keenan and Kel. Keenan and Kel.
I heard this before. That's the crazy thing.
I have no idea what this is.
You got no idea what show this is?
I don't know this one, but the theme song's definitely good.
The song, it threw me off at first because it's like the same actors. But that's Keenan and Kel.
No, I don't know.
No idea.
No idea. You don't want to take a guess?
I was going to say the Wyatt Brothers, but you said they're not brothers in real life, so no.
It isn't the Wayne Bros because they have that, like, the brother thing first.
All right, I can't remember the name. I'm going to
take a guess.
Kevin and Kel.
So Keenan and Kel.
Oh, it was Keenan and Kel.
Yeah, Keenan and Kel.
Oh, man. Okay, no, I just know Keenan and Kel from the movie, though. I didn't watch the show, but the movie.
See, it's Kevin that threw me off. See, but I knew it a little bit.
I've never heard of that. Never.
It's opportunity now to get some bonus points real quick. Do you know who raps that theme song?
I can probably tell by voice.
No.
Coolio.
Okay, so you already started off with a bonus point. You started with a bonus point.
Oh my God. Coolio?
Yeah, there you go.
Two more.
I've definitely heard this on TikTok.
I know by the first sound that came from TikTok.
This is a crime show. I know you heard it on TikTok. You heard it on all the memes.
Goosebumps?
It is one of the most popular crime TV shows in history.
Sherlock Holmes?
I can like see it. I can see it, but I can't name it.
I don't want to expect a gadget.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting a gadget.
I'm lost.
I don't know. I can't even take a guess.
I feel like there's a show called this, but at the same time, I feel like it's not.
The Eddie Murphy? Named after him.
The Eddie Murphy?
Kind of giving me Cosby Show vibes, but I know that's not it.
Yeah, I definitely know this show.
You heard it before?
Yeah, it's always a name that's getting me.
Is this like a, cartoon joint?
It's not a cartoon.
Not a cartoon.
Yeah, I'm lost.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
I have a wild guess, but I doubt that that's it at all. Just guess.
Hey, go ahead, guess.
I'm gonna say Hanging with Mr. Cooper.
Hanging with Mr. Cooper. That is a very wild guess, but it's not Hanging with Mr. Cooper.
Still don't got it.
Oh, I've heard that part before.
Saved by the Bell.
Oh my God, you got that joint easy.
Yeah, when I heard the bells, I knew it was. I had like three guesses in my head. I just heard the one in the line. So he wasn't gonna make it on time. I already knew what it was.
Is it a cartoon?
It's not a cartoon.
Oh, I was thinking Recess.
Recess, yeah, but so you was thinking of Recess. It's not Recess.
Full House?
It's not Full House. It's not a bad guess, though.
I know this isn't the name, but it's giving like Boy Next Door. I don't know.
You think Boy Meets World?
Yes! See? Oh!
It is not Boy Meets World, though.
Boy Meets World.
Okay, that was my guess, so I don't know.
That's not a bad guess, Boy Meets World, but it is Saved by the Bell.
Oh my gosh. And the bell in the beginning.
The Rugrats?
Yeah, that's Rugrats.
Rugrats!
Oh, that's Rugrats. All these joints starting with the drum roll is throwing me off because it's like, I didn't think it was that many shows that had that kind of beginning.
Oh, come on, you gotta get number six. This one's easy.
Martin!
Yeah,
I'm about to. Why did I blank on that?
Is that Martin?
Yeah, that's Martin.
Martin. Martin.
Out of the 9 characters other than himself, if you can name 5, you can get a point. If you name all 9, I'll give you 2 points.
Jerome.
Or Shanae.
You got Shanae.
He played his mother.
What is that little kid?
The only thing I think of is Rocco's.
Okay,
that's
yeah.
A little kid, ain't it?
Yeah, Roscoe.
No, I don't. I don't even got 5 for you. But it's also because I think the show is terrible.
Stop it! Stop. You know they gonna kill you. On
they are, and it's okay. Because I'll stick by that opinion.
I know this one, I don't want to get it wrong, right? All right, Full House.
Full House? Friends. Friends, that's funny.
This has Jennifer Aniston.
I think I know what it is. Friends?
Jennifer Aniston's in it.
Oh, Friends. Oh, Friends.
Family Matters.
Oh yeah, there's the A&H. Eating paper page.
I'm not tripping, right? Yeah, Family Matters.
Full House.
Oh my goodness, you said Full House. Oh. No.
Wait.
Yeah, I definitely know this one. I gotta listen to the song. I don't wanna guess right now, though.
I hope this gets edited out. Cause I don't wanna hear about this later.
Because I know who the player is, Steve Urkel.
Yeah,
I just, but that's not the name of the show.
It's like I know the song, but. No, I gotta get this. If we sit here all day.
1 hour later.
It's like I can see it.
You said it before.
2 hours later.
Wait.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
It's Family Matters.
Oh my god! I was gonna say that!
Matters. I already knew it. Yeah. Family Matters. That's all I needed to know.
I mean, the theme song popping.
It's definitely groovy.
Can you give me a hint?
The person who's singing this song does more than just sing. He's also in the show. He does comedy, makes music. He does it all.
Oh my goodness. I don't know what it is, but he could sing. The song, I mean, the theme song popping.
Oh. Would it be Jamie Foxx? Because he sings X.
Is it? I don't know.
Yeah.
It is?
Let's just plug it in. Yeah.
All right.
Final answer.
I'm gonna be leaning. I'm gonna give you the points to Jamie Foxx show. So I'm gonna give it to you. I'm gonna give you the point for that one.
I mean, the only person that's coming to mind is Tevin Campbell, but I know he ain't had no show. So
no, I have no idea.
Give up.
Yeah.
It is the Jamie Foxx show.
Oh my. Oh my god! I totally forgot that he was an artist. Like I haven't heard one of his songs in forever.
Jamie Foxx. That's not the name of the show, ain't it, though?
His name is in the show.
Yeah, I just can't. The Jamie Foxx show.
Baby, look at you.
Yeah,
baby.
Yeah.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, man. You.
But I used to watch that show a lot, though, so I had to know that one.
I have no clue. What? I mean, no, I don't know.
It's the Jamie Foxx show.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
That is terrible. I really have no idea.
I don't even know y'all put that one on now. That was easy.
I know this one.
This is one of the most iconic TV shows of all time. Still going on to this day. That's how iconic it is.
The Cosby Show?
Some may say that they always predict the future.
Predict the future.
There's been a lot of instances in the episodes where stuff has actually came true.
It sounds so meme-ish, but Caillou?
You what?
You know they're gonna kill you online for this, right?
I know. I already know my golf team is literally about to clown me when they see this.
I'm just going to listen to the song though, cause feeling a little good, man. So I'm gonna let the victory just flow out. Let it go ahead and fill the room.
This is iconic. This is like one of the most iconic shows ever. Not just
it's the dog. What in the world is the dog's name?
This is the most.
It's not. It is a dog though, right?
There is a dog in the show.
It's funny if I get this wrong. That's the crazy thing about it. I know I ain't gonna get it wrong, though. I know what to do.
All right, go ahead and say it a little bit. Let's see.
No, I like the song.
I'm just gonna throw it out there and say, hey, all right.
You know what I thought of, but I know it's not it? The Proud Family. I know it's not it, but
I feel like I'm gonna be so disappointed when you tell me.
I'm really gonna be mad when you say it because I know this one.
I don't know.
Yeah, give up.
Yeah, this is the Simpsons show, yeah. Already, yeah.
Oh. Yeah, no. No, that is terrible that I don't have it. But at the same time, I do not watch the Simpsons.
Yeah, I don't watch that. I know of it, but I don't watch it. Oh my God, are you serious? That's so embarrassing. That's literally so embarrassing. But honestly, I didn't really watch The Simpsons. Like, those type of TV shows, I didn't watch.
You get a bonus point. If you can name the main family, you can name all of the characters in the main family, including the dog.
Isn't Bart?
Bart.
I know Bart.
Honestly, I was like the kid that would watch it to see if, like, the conspiracy theories were actually true, like, from the show.
Dang, I could see all of the characters in my head right now.
Maggie.
The daughter wears pearls.
Lisa.
I know Homer.
Homer.
Bart's all I got.
Hey, man. You ain't have a childhood, you can't even guess these right, man. Like, you can't guess these right, what you've been watching.
I think I did okay. I feel like I could have done better, but I feel like I could be like third.
I thought it was gonna be like a different range of shows in the sense like there was no Fresh Prince. Like, that's a classic. I was expecting that. No Living Single. Family Matters, we're just gonna like ignore that. I had Orgo Kim before that, so you know. If you've taken that class, you know how that be.
It's gotta be somebody who was either born in the 90s that's gonna beat me. Cause unless you really love like 90s TV.
I feel like it kind of shows me where my TV knowledge is and kind of like what it's like being born late in the 90s, like very, very late, last year, last month. So yeah, it wasn't too bad, but I feel like 2000s, maybe I would have done better. Or maybe music, if you guys have me for the music, then yeah.
You know your parents see is they gonna be upset at you, right?
Oh, for sure. But at least my grades are good, so that's my excuse.
I mean, if you do beat me, you're elite, but hey.
You think it's the old head?
Yeah, they're old head if they beat me. I feel like if they like nobody young knows all the show's theme songs off the top of their head.
You can't be watching SpongeBob all the time, man. You gotta mix it up. You see, I know a little SpongeBob, a little Martin. With us, New Age. So I can't even remember New Age for real, but you know, you gotta mix it up, man. You ain't have no childhood, you can't even guess these right, bro.
I mean, I'm gonna listen to the Jamie Foxx Show theme song a lot more, cause I didn't know that's what it was at all, but it was good. It was good. That was fun.
My name's Hannah Gaines. I'm women's tennis.
My name is Zoe Key. I play on the women's golf team here.
My name is Davis Richard. I play football.
This is Simone Edmondson with women's basketball, and this is Guess the 90s.